Oh, I'm here at the Goose Jimmy Van Nuys, where I'm talking about MAAG and what your people know about getting MAAG. Check it out. Is it hard to make cakes, like wedding cakes and stuff?
No. It's only hard when you get the women in there complaining.
Why do people complain?
Yeah, it's women, it's never the men. Men are awesome.
So the women complain no matter what?
Women complain no matter what.
So you're never gonna win?
You can't win. Women always complain, it's never good enough. It's the men that are like, whatever you want.
They complain, you spend too much time watching TV, you spend too much time on the computer.
Women complain. If I was a dude, I'd be like, I'm just gonna go celibate, if I can. I'm like, women complain.
Ricky.
Yes, sir.
She said women complain too much, is that true? They complain about everything.
Women?
Please talk to her.
Do they complain when they train too?
What are you then?
I don't complain. Not a problem.
Do you complain?
I don't.
He's a chick.
You don't complain?
Hell no. I only complain when it's necessary. Just like right now. Look, she brought me this, and it's sweet and low. I don't like sweet and low.
Well, because you got a boo-boo in there.
Hands up.
There's the baby.
Didn't you start training?
I started. It's my third week.
Yeah, but he's sitting on the canvas half the time. Stop taking pictures of you sitting on the canvas.
Hands up.
Claiming you working out.
I think she's going to be a good trainer.
She should come and work out with me. She doesn't want to come.
Okay, let me ask you this. Why does so
come
many...
She work out with me.
Why does so... And he knows this. He's been around boxing, what, 30 years now? 20 years?
25 years.
Okay, let's say 30. Why do wives of fighters love so much to get involved in their careers? Why can't they just be the wife and then let the fighter be the fighter?
Well, it has a lot to do. It's in women's nature to be involved in stuff.
To be pushy?
Pretty much. It's in our nature. You know what I mean?
But it's not always the best for the fighter.
No, it's not. First of all, most women should shut the fuck up. 90% of the time, shut the fuck up. Most women. And trust me, be honest. If you could tell your woman, even in bed, shut the fuck up, wouldn't you tell her? Shut the fuck up.
There's an organization out of Oxnard called MAN, Men Against Abusive Girls. Because it's like when the wives or girlfriends tell them they can't go out, they can't go, that's MAAG.
You know what?
So you say don't get MAAG.
I don't get MAAG. My husband can go wherever he wants to go. If he cheats, he cheats. I'm not gonna leave my husband for some chick. I'm like, and trust me, my husband ain't gonna leave me for some chick.
But most women don't think like that. Most women are either
insecure
or... That's
the reason why most chicks are single. That's why there's more women than men. You know, and most women, it's just reality. You gotta let a man be a man. As soon as you try to change it, you're heading for tears and downfall.
There's disappointment.
I'm like,
but why try to change someone? Why not accept them for who they are?
Like, it is what it is. And any woman that says that they don't even think about cheating, it's a freaking liar.
It's a two-way street?
It's a two-way. It takes two to tango. If you can cheat alone, then people would do it.
Like, you're right.
If you can cheat alone, and of course, they're like, oh, well, fuck her. You know, she's this, she's that. I go to my kids' schools, I go to my little son's school, he's fine. If I had a dime for every freaking chick or every mom that gave me a look like, you're a hoe, put on some clothes. Why is your shirt too short? Why is
that?
I'm like, why is your shirt? Yes, I do. I wear this to my element, yes.
Jealousy is a big issue,
I'm like,
haters.
Look, then go work out.
That's true.
Go to the gym. Stop eating donuts, go work out.
But they don't.
They don't. I have two kids, and I've earned what I have, and I'm
And you're a chef, so you're around food all day.
I'm around it all the time. I don't have to eat. I don't get high on my own supply. I don't eat the stuff that I make.
You would be a good drug dealer.
Serious. Slinging it, dude.
But on a serious note, what would you tell young fighters out there who are just starting the date about getting their wives or girlfriend involved in their careers? It's two separate things.
You know what? They need to be Manny. You know what I mean? I'm like, between Manny and Mayweather. Floyd, think about it. Floyd's woman knows. Bitch, shut up. I run this. She knows not to say a word. He can rub up on a girl. He can touch a girl.
You went to a strip club and threw 50,000 and 50,000. And the girls weren't even cute.
But the woman that he's with, she never says a thing to him. Think about it. She's smart. She knows. This comes with the territory. I have to deal with what he wants me to do. Because why? It's Mayweather. Any bitch would want to be in your position. Any woman would want to be in your position. Keep your mouth closed. Less is more. She keeps her mouth closed. I say, keep your mouth closed. Stick in the background. Keep it closed. You got a good thing going. Don't ruin it because you want to get all possessive and jealous. Get it together.
It's an ego thing too, a power thing.
It is.
They want to be in control and in charge of all time.
Yeah.
Why not?
They say vagina is power. Really, realistically, it depends on who has it. You know what I mean? I'm like, come on. It's It's ridiculous. I'm like, my man can do what he, if he, I love, I've been married for 15 years. I met my husband when I was 17.
That's a long time.
I know. I love my boo-boo. Love him to death. I'm like, one day he's going to cheat. If he has or not, I don't give a shit. I'm like, dude, you know why? It doesn't change anything.
But you don't get involved in what he does. He doesn't get involved in your boo-boo.
We kind of, no. We keep it separate. If he wants me to get involved, I get involved. But if he doesn't, no. I don't call him, stalk him, ring his phone.
He's not MAAG.
No. His ex-wife did that. Nobody wants
that.
But
he learned better.
I'm like, I don't have to do that.
There you have it. Stay tuned. We'll be doing some different events. Visit newsreport.com. Melissa Pack reporting.